Yeah. It's a diesel train, rather.
Huh?
It's a diesel train.
No, there's going to be a steam train. There is going to be a steam train, apparently. I think that one will just be there first, but, like, just push. Just for extra, like, just push.
Yeah, it is a diesel train.
You guys.
Very beautiful.
See you guys. Bye.
Yeah.
Down below. If you look in the little, I think you get the doors open and you'll be able to run outside.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And you'll be able to see the weights themselves. So yeah. That's what actually...
These are the weights on hang on there, are they?
No. So these are the ones that connect from the mechanism to the bells.
Yeah.
And what it is, the pendulum, we are still a weights and pendulum driven clock.
We're talking centuries.
Thousand years old.
Yeah. And it never ever got finished. He was building it all up, and then obviously he got to the point where he died. And it never ever got finished, and they're just finishing it.
Right to the top here. There's no cavities in it. It's just about solid brick all the way. There's 276 courses, and I've estimated it could be about 125,000 to 130,000 bricks. All coming from that.
When this foot here was
1896.
A lot of ocean cars bringing
train. Train, yes.
The rail was through here at the time. Must have been a good workshop because this bricks had to be
hanged up, stacked, and there was no elevators.
Yeah.
But also, too, I reckon they might have got the bricks at a good price here because of that particular time. Victorian Railways, you had the contract to bring the bricks in and up. Billy Bancroft. They decided to double the price of the transport and contract as well. The fellow that done it, had the contract here, he tried to the railways, or fair go fellas, and they said, no, sorry, that's it. They're running at a loss of money. So they finished up, they got their local member, and he finished up. When they got the materials out up here, started building it up, building the scaffolding up.
Thank you.
Thank you.